How you guys doing? It's Tony Two Knives here, doing a review on the new Spyderco Sprint Run, the C67GRP R Nishi with the Nishijin glass fiber handle. Let me talk a little bit about it. It's a 2012 limited production sprint run with the specs on it. We're looking at a 3.5-inch blade. The close length is 4.56 inches. The weight's 4.3 ounces. And it's got the VG10 blade steel, Seki City, Japan. In my opinion, this is a real nice knife. The blade came out of the box razor sharp. I'm talking, I cut my finger when I flicked it open. It's got a back liner with the David Boyd dent. Hold on a minute. Let me ash my cigarette. The handle scales got that Nishijin glass fiber. As you can see, it doesn't have texture to it. It's real smooth, but it's like almost like a 3D design. And I mean, things a great knife. It's got the stainless steel backspacer along the whole backside. The tolerances are perfect. Has no spaces in between. I don't got that great of a... I'm using my Nikon Coolpix. I don't got that great of a camcorder. So, bear with me. I'll be getting a better one soon. You see the Spyderco VG10. It's kind of blurry, but to me, this is my type of knife. I love the back lock, and I'm also a big fan of the stretch model with the peel ply carbon fiber. And this knife kind of reminds me of it. There's the back view of it. So if you like the stretch 2 carbon fiber, which is discontinued now, you'd really like this knife. The only difference is, like I said, the handle, everything's the same except the scales don't have the texture to it like the carbon fiber, but these are just the strongest carbon fiber, and it's got like a 3D standout look to it. Can't say nothing bad about it. I mean, the knife's impeccable. Came out razor sharp, hair whittling sharp actually. So, it's got the back pocket clip, lanyard hole. I mean, you Spyderco fans out there, you know. Like I said, the Stretch 2 carbon fiber model that's discontinued with the ZDP 189 blade. Basically, to me, it reminds me of that, except that it's got the VG10 instead of the ZDP 189. And the Nishijin glass carbon fiber, I guess you'd call it, instead of the regular peel ply carbon fiber. Feels like the Sage 1 type carbon fiber. So, yeah, if you, I didn't see too many reviews yet on it, but, if you got the money, go out there and get it. It's still available. I think they made a run of, 800 or 1,000 of them. I believe 800. So they're still on sale out there on a few different online websites, so, or you could go on eBay and pay more for it, but the online websites, they're running about 135, 140. So there it is. The Spyderco 2012 Sprint Run. The Nishijin R in quotation marks. This is Tony Two Knives. I'll see you guys again. Peace.